Hi friends, today I am going to solve the problems of exercise 7.2 regarding this. Yesterday I gave theory how to solve all those, and now I am going to explain students. So first one, which congruence criterion do you use in the following? So as I told before, yesterday we learned about criterion, what are the criteria to become a congruence of triangles. We studied four types of congruence of triangles, criteria of congruence of triangles. Okay, so now based on all those four criteria, we have to solve all these problems students. Understood? So the first one, see here, which congruence criterion do you use in the following? So first one, see here, AC is equal to DF. See here, AC is equal to DF and AB is equal to DE. AB is equal to DE and BC is equal to EF. So it means here they used only sides here. First side, second side and third side. After that, so triangle ABC congruence to triangle DEF. So it means they given three sides. It means the sides of all the sides of one triangle are respectively equal to all the sides of another triangle here. It means it is nothing but therefore here the criterion used is, it is triple S, that is side and one more side criteria. Okay, so that is here the criterion used is side criteria. This much only students. Okay, so this is the answer for the first problem. Okay, so remaining three problems. Actually, this first question contains four problems. I solved one, and remaining three problems you have to solve, you know. And I will explain. I will give some hints how to solve all those. All of you see here. See the second problem, students. All of you here. Given ZX is equal to RP. So here ZX is equal to RP and PRQ. Angle PRQ is equal to angle XZY. See here, angle PRQ is equal to XZY. So triangle PQR congruence to triangle XYZ. See students here, what they given here, they given one more point here. ZX is equal to RP, RQ is equal to ZY, they given. See, they used here two sides and one angle. That is one side, one angle and another side here. So it means nothing but it is a SAS criteria. So which criteria used here? Two sides and one angle. It means it is nothing but SAS, two sides and one angle. So it means it is nothing but SAS criteria. Okay. Next is the third one. Given MLN is equal to FGH. MLN FGH. Okay. Next. NML GFH. NML GFH. Next, ML is equal to FG. ML is equal to FG. So triangle LMN congruence to triangle GFH. So it means here which criteria used here we have to write. See students here. Here two angles are they given and one side given. Two angles and one side. So it is nothing but ASA criteria. Understood? Next, see the D1. Given EB is equal to DB. EB is equal to DB and AE is equal to BC. AE is equal to BC and angle A is equal to angle C is equal to 90 degree. See all of you students here. they give on 90 degree here, it means it is nothing but RHS criterion, because it is a, it belongs to right angle triangle students here, so therefore it is nothing but right angle triangle criterion. Okay, very easy. Next, so all these regarding the regarding the first problem of exercise 7.2. Next is the second question here. You want to show that angle ART triangle ART congruence to triangle PEN. Okay, it means triangle ART congruence to triangle PEN. See here, they given here two triangles here. So all these three problems relate to this these figures. Okay, so first one, see first question. If you have to use Triblis criterion, then you need to show. So here nothing to do students, here we have to fill in the blanks only, that much only. See here, AR in the triangle AR is there in the second triangle, which is equal to, which is the equal side becomes this, for this AR it is nothing but PE. AR is equal to PE, so here we write only PE, that much only. Next, RT, here RT is there, RT is equal to EN. RT is equal to EN. So here you write EN. Next, AT. AT is equal to PN. AT is equal to PN. That much only. Finish first one. Next, second one. If it is given that angle T is equal to angle N and you are to use SAS criterion, that is side angle side criterion, you need to have, see, RT is equal to, RT is equal to EN, okay, and PN is equal to, PN is equal to AT, that much only. Very simple answer students. Okay, and see the third one. If it is given that AT is equal to PN, AT is equal to PN, and you are to use ASA criterion, so it means here we, if you use angle side angle criterion, you need to have which angles here we have tried. See, this angle, it is angle P is equal to angle A. Angle, it is angle EPN. EPN. See, EPN, this is the, belongs to first triangle. In the second triangle, RAT, that is the RAT. RAT. Okay? In the second one, now we have to take this this angle, that is ENP. ENP is equal to, ENP is equal to here RTA, RTA, RTA. So this is the solution for the, these are the solution for the second question students. Next, see the third problem students, all of you here. You have to show that triangle AMP congruence to triangle AMQ. See here, in this figure, AMP, this is the first triangle. See, AMP, this is the first triangle, and AMQ, this is the second triangle. In the following proof, supply the missing reasons. See students, see what they given. What are the given steps here? PM is equal to QM. It means PM is equal to QM. PM is equal to QM. So this is the side. Next, angle PMA. Angle PMA is equal to angle QMA. They give one angle here, one side and one angle. Next, see here, AM is equal to AM. AM is equal to AM. So this AM belongs to both these triangle, because it is a, this AM belongs to this side, AM belongs to both these triangles, because it is a common, it is a common for both these triangles. So friends here, so what next, see here, triangle AMP congruence to triangle AMQ. So using all these given information, both these triangle become, both these triangle becomes congruence on which basis, using which criteria both these triangle becomes congruence here. We have to write here, we have to write the results only. Okay, so now let me write here. PM is equal to QM. It is reason that they given in the problem. So next, angle M is equal to angle PMA is equal to angle QMA. So this one also they given. This one also they given in the problem. Next, AM is equal to AM. So it is a common. It is a common. This side is a common for both this triangle. Next, so both this triangle becomes criterion on which congruence of triangle. So here they given us two sides and one angle. So it is nothing but SAS criterion. SAS criterion. SAS criterion. Okay. So this is the solution for the third problem, friends. So I hope all of you understood all these problems. So tomorrow I am going to solve the next problems of this exercise. Okay. Thank you. Have a nice day.